lay on your back with your knees bent, then place your feet on the platform. Lift your hips off the ground until you have a straight line from your knees to shoulders. When you reach the top of the movement, lower your body back down, but don't rest on the floor, go straight into the next repetition. If you have your hands flat on the floor, then this will help you with balance. However, to work all the core muscles, it is better to do this move without the hands touching the floor.